Everyone wants to do that. Everybody wants to do that.
Hello, she's Claudia Jessie.
And she's Adjuanda. I didn't know that was coming. And we are going to learn a little bit about Romanian wedding etiquette.
It's Macarena and Menaito. Yeah. Dink, dink, dink,
dink, dink, dink, dink. Everyone wants to do that. Everybody wants to do that. I'd hope seven.
It's got to be seven.
Seven is a correct answer. Some cold appetizers, hot appetizers, steak, two types of meat, fish, cabbage rolls, and dessert, and giblet soup.
Yes, I am coming to your wedding.
I accept.
It's got to be the last one.
Homemade brandy.
And wine mixed with sparkling water and homemade brandy.
Also.
What?
All the drinks are
vodka, orange juice, wine and Coca-Cola, did you say? Then wine, sparkling water, then homemade brandy. I bet it is true. And during one of their seven courses, they're like, just take the wife, get the wife now.
She don't like the steak, take her now.
Yeah, she's not into it.
Okay, I think she's been stolen.
I think, listen, I don't wanna give unsolicited advice, but I reckon the belly dancing might add a bit more cheer and joy than kidnapping the bride. Oh, I hope it's
the penguin dance.
Can we say penguin?
Yeah, let's say it. We want penguin. Yes.
Come on,
Romania. we could do a full costume on set tribute.
Yes. To Romanian weddings.
Yes.
Penguin.
You heard it here.